Seedlings germinate to grow as children grow to learn, as teenagers strive to know, as adults work to slow. Elders pretend that they forget to return to a state where the youth reawakens. Confusion sinks low, realizing the self as I and ego changes by the tide. We are a collective of memories brought here into this room to assume that the thoughts are connected by more than an assumption of them. I would apologize profusely until the end of my body's life if it would make just one thing right, but instead of pretending that seams are worth mending, I continue to collect memories and experience the experiences that affect me. From 12 years old, I started to question. The questions multiplied from numerous directions, and the answers selected to quiet the few that are no longer mentioned are merely attempts to draw peace from the lessons that I might learn from least. I try and maintain an open mind, but the pain that I have come across in my journey to find pleasure is not worth the means to measure either. I am a spy with my little two eyes and my quaint little life in a world that I slide down to try and find the point. If it were all straight, I'd exclaim, truth is not a matter of illusion, but rather the solution to all suffering that might arise from questioning. If it were all straight, the fate of our kind would be predetermined, selected, and signed away on the dotted line. When I was 5, I learned to write and capitalize, and now I'm 22, and the things that I've learned to do that might appeal to you are the opposite of all of my intentional actions. How might I survive in a time when the prime design is to navigate the mind to have power over all life? Leave God's business up to God, and you will not be labeled fraud, and you can enjoy the nature of the earth that you were spawned on, while disassembling lies you were the victims of fraud on. Gary Jules once wrote, I think it's kind of funny, and I think it's kind of sad that the dreams in which I'm dying are the best I've ever had. And I agree wholeheartedly that things without their contrasts are as useless as fish are without their seas. And while I may not know the answers and my truth is ever changing, I continue to grow to learn to know what I was when I was young during the process of my aging.